In today's video, we're gonna look at the error, figure on a single page has no bounding box. This is a specific error when testing for PDF UA compliance. Welcome to the Accessibility Guy channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and let's jump right in. All right, let's see if we can fix this. I'm gonna go into my tags panel. All right, so sometimes this error is a little tricky to fix. We're gonna try something first, and we're just gonna simply delete the tag. We're gonna straight up delete it. And then we're gonna open up our reading order tool, and we're going to select the object and tag it as a figure. And sometimes this doesn't work either. All right, let's go into the content panel, and it's still in here. Let's go ahead and create an artifact from it. Now let's see if we can add it back in. So I made it an artifact in the content panel, and then I'm using the fixed reading order tool to select the image and then select figure. And I'm hoping that will make it appear in the tags panel, which it did. Now let's give it some alt text. And let's save the file, and we're gonna retest it in the PAC tool. All right, that fixed that specific structure element problem. If you made it all the way to the end of this video, please take a second to hit that like and subscribe button. And as always, I can be your personal accessibility expert. To find out how I can help you get accessible, check out the link in the description of this video. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.